And the tall ships are shipping out of Boston Harbor today. Millions gathered by the waterfront to see the massive vessels over the last few days. Next stop, some of the ships will continue on their journey to Canada, stopping at ports in Ontario and Quebec. And of course, this is a live look this morning at the tall ships still in the harbor. How'd you put your mind at ease on a Thursday morning, Kate? Well,
why can't they stay? They're so pretty. Well, they We're such pretty. A nice city. They go. They match. They should just stay.